I'm Liz Finnegan with the Richfield Public Works Department. We're on site of the 66th Street project to bring you your weekly update. This week, crews have continued storm sewer work from Newton Avenue to Penn Avenue. This work should finish up tomorrow. This week, crews also installed the first couple layers of asphalt from Knox to Newton Avenue, skipping over the Logan intersection. Crews have also been on site finishing the utility work in the Humboldt intersection, as well as roadway subgrade prep work at Humboldt intersection. Next week, crews will begin sanitary storm and water main work on the west side of Penn Avenue, working towards Thomas Avenue. They'll also begin center lane road removals from Thomas to Xerxes Avenue and roadway subgrade prep work between Newton and Penn. Concrete crews will be on site next week installing curb and gutter in the Humboldt intersection, as well as the northwest corner of Penn Avenue. They'll also begin sidewalk work on the south side of the roadway between Humboldt and Knox. 66th Street will open tomorrow at 3 p.m. to traffic and will remain open through the 4th of July weekend. There is no full roadway closure scheduled for 66th Street next week. Crews will not be on site Monday or Tuesday next week for the 4th of July holiday. We hope you guys all have a safe and happy 4th of July.
And now it's time for Fun Facts with Finnegan.
Can you believe we're installing 23,000 square feet of concrete sidewalk as part of this project? That's two-thirds the size of the Lincoln Memorial Reflecting Pool in Washington, D.C. If you have any questions, you can contact the project hotline at 612-444-3186 or email at 66thstreet@hennepin.us. You can also find Hennepin County's project page at hennepin.us/66thstreet, or you can follow the Richfield Facebook page at Richfield Sweet Streets. Just a reminder that local businesses will remain open during construction, and there'll be access routes provided to these businesses, so we encourage you to shop and eat local.